No homo Wayne is legendary, bro. He used to hit that hoe with any fucking thing.
Man had a cash show. The Nick joint goes out to all the baby mamas out there that swear they baby daddies ain't shit. They just mad because the stimulus check ran out and the food stamp lady still ain't hit them back.
Sup YouTube, they call me Castro. You know how people be sending you videos on social media that you already seen about 100 times? Well, one of my homies sent me a video of this European ass nigga fucking a snake. Like, just think about it. You know how much non-pussy you gotta be getting to fuck a reptile? Like, you got dogs out there. You could've fucked a squirrel. Damn near a fucking bird or something. But a fucking snake, a motherfucker that don't have shit. Like, what could you get aroused by when you looked at a snake, bro? Niggas be walking around looking like ashy shin caps and shit, bro. Fucking European niggas, bro. Blame Trump. But today is Wednesday, peep. You know I gotta put on for the go. Well, you had Lil Wayne fans. You also had Kanye West fans back in the day. Epic song, bro. If you haven't heard of it, I just don't know why your mama shouldn't have swallowed you, bro. Like,
no homo. I said he's so sweet. Make him wanna lick the rapper.
No homo Wayne is legendary, bro. He used to hit that hoe with any fucking thing.
Wayne, like, probably had a nigga
practice with him. Like, whatever you say that sound kind of sweet or feel kind of sweet, you have to say the no homo because people are listening.
Remix, baby. Lollipop, lollipop. Breast is just like Dolly Parton. She ride my spaceship till she hit the top. That hit the spot. Till she asks how many little licks do it take till she get to shop. Don't worry why my wrist got so free. Sell a girl like Doritos, that's nacho cheese. Tell her friends like Fritos, I'm trying to lay. I can't only have one and I ain't trying to wait. It's a song.
Bars, bro. Fuck you, Kanye. People gotta put respect on Kanye's name too, bro. He doing some fucked up off the wall shit right now. But Kanye West used to be a great rapper, bro. When I say great, like, this nigga just spit probably, what, 4 bars of just talking about chips. Fucking rap back in the day, bro, was a huge competition, man. That's what made that shit fun, bro. Like, niggas is actually out here ruining the rap game right now, bro.
I'm with Wayne, so you know it's gonna melt. But you ain't finna murder me like everybody else. I'ma rap like I got some tight respect for myself. I don't do it.
Yeah, he even said it his damn self, bro. Nigga say he about to rap like he got some type respect for myself, bro. You nigga say he ain't finna murder me on this hoe like you be doing everybody else, bro. But to be continued.
For my health, man, I do it for the belt, man. I do it to the death, to the roof. Get melt 100 degrees, drop the roof so the coop don't melt. Man, the flow so cold, chicken soup won't help me.
More. Oh shit, flow so cold, chicken soup won't help. Fucking Kanye, man, this is probably
what I say when he was about to drop the first Yeezys, bro.
FOMO hoes, we need oh. You know what it is when we out of town. We ballin' 2 seats and you out of bounds. So come here, baby girl. You're now fucking with the best in the world.
Like, this song is so fucking loud, bro. Like, it's like a build up, bro. Like, Ye ran that hoe. This is like before Drake was Drake, man. This is how Drake and Wayne songs sound right now. These two niggas going back and forth like this, because I know Wayne is about to murder this shit, bro. Here comes the fucking GOAT, bro. Bro, this nigga Wayne been great forever, bro. This whole dinner probably 10 years ago, bro.
Shout and say she wanna lick the rapper. And she gonna lick the rapper. And I just wanna act like a porno flicking actor. I need a baker, now she caught up in that rapture. I got so much chips, I swear they call me Hewlett Packard. I got so much chips, you can have a bag if you're a snacker.
Yeah.
Mother butch cake, not tell me how they
butch taste.
I do it for blood sake. Yeah. So we'll bank and spoodoo, how the roof do disappear. Your girl wants to participate. She's so
so sophisticated, cause my brain is off the chain, and then my diamonds are in the choir because they sang from off my chain. And my
nigga said, my diamonds are in the choir because they singing off my chain. I mean, them hoes are bedazzling like a motherfucker. Y'all ever seen like real diamonds before? I'm talking about to the people that's not like wealthy and then I'm not talking about, have y'all ever seen real diamonds like on like a, let's say a watch or a diamond ass chain? Like them hoes be so like glistening and shit looks fake, bro.
The game because all she do is bang. Like Ricky Martin, Wayne, and Kanye, pick your poison. If that woman wanna cut, then tell her I am Mr. Ointment. Tell her make an appointment with Mr. I can't make an appointment. Take my lollipop and enjoy it. Remake one of
the basically signed that hoe off like this hoe is legit. You know how people be trying to make fake remixes and shit, bro? Like, they just put a nigga verse on the beat and they put another nigga verse on that same beat talking about this the remix. No, nigga, this is authentic.
Why would she? She probably be the odd cookie in the plastic bag, about to get crushed by a building. I flushed out the feeling of me being the shit, cause I was leaving skin marks on everywhere I sit. I am everywhere.
I be in the shit, cause I be leaving skid marks, homie, everywhere I sit. Like, Wayne just went to a whole nother level. Like, that first verse that he put out, I give it to him. Ye was having him on that one, but this is another level Wayne, right? This nigga about to turn up on this nigga Ye, bro. I just know it.
It like hide and go, and I can go anywhere in them in that mind and more. I'm in your neighborhood area, CD thing, tape deck, iPod, your girlfriend, and she say I got great sex. Safe sex is great sex. Better wear a latex, cause you don't want that latex that I think I'm latex.
Bars.
So wrap it up, but he's so sweet, she wanna let that rapper.
This nigga Wayne is the fucking messiah, bro.
Safe sex is great sex. Better wear a latex, cause you don't want that latex that I think I'm latex. So wrap it up.
And then nigga end all with, cause he's so sweet, cause she wanna lick the rapper. Wordplay at its finest, people. Take notes if you out there rapping right now, bro. Fucking Wayne is the messiah. He is the fucking GOAT, nigga. That's greatness, man. Please leave respect on my nigga Wayne name, bro. Don't ever disrespect greatness because your favorite rapper looked up to Lil Wayne.